Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Mob Psycho Season 3, Episode 6. Episode 6. In the last episode, we had Mob versus DIMPLE. The fight kind of got to the point now where at the very end, Mob had just reached 100%. However, it was kind of a weird 100% because he was in this angry fighting mood, and then all of a sudden, DIMPLE was like, "What the hell is that on your shirt?" Mob seemed to then kind of get distracted, so I don't know if this is going to be another variant of his 100% power, or if it's just going to go kind of straight back down because he was kind of caught off guard, maybe. I don't know. But if this is going to be a variant of the 100% power, then I am looking forward to it because it's going to be some wacky shit probably. I'm very excited to see this now. So as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well, and let's go into this episode right now. I can't believe there's actually a actual plot point relevance to the shirt. I'm as confused as Mob probably is right now. Why is this so deep? What is happening? Mob is pissed. This is going to be pissed off Mob, right? Did he just fucking atomize him? What happened? Oh, yo, it's like sprouted a tree. Oh, it kind of looked like a tree. I guess it was more like a firework. I want to know what emotion Mob's feeling right now. Mob isn't doing anything. What's happening? This 100% is different. What is happening? You're asking so many questions right now. Why don't you just wait till Mob speaks? Yeah, he's just gonna give him a haircut, bro. You're not gonna do anything to Mob. Come on, DIMPLE. Yeah? It just bends when he walks into it? There's no way DIMPLE would hurt Mob like this. What is this emotion? 100% trust? Oh, nobody did. Nobody else did? I see. I like how he says he's not dangerous. Like, he's not dangerous to you because you're his friend, Mob. He could be dangerous to other people, but Mob is like, no, I'm just too strong to consider you dangerous. I like how they're actually talking it out right now. Just DIMPLE ass cheeks on screen. I mean, DIMPLE was being a bit of a dick to you as well at the time, like, but... yeah. I get what he's saying. That's true. He did. Ugh, Mob's emotional growth is just insane, man. I'm so happy for him. DIMPLE's doing some deep soul searching now as well, I think. Aww. Aww, Mob, made me cry. Made DIMPLE cry. Aww, let's go. That feels like it was resolved very easily. So is this broccoli just going to disappear now? Oh, Mob. Aww. I like this. Oh. What is this? Good question. Why you were so awkward, Mob? This is cute. I still feel like something bad's gonna happen, but this is cute. Yeah, he doesn't want him to look like that. Yeah, fair enough. Oh yeah, we're gonna chop it up and launch it into the ocean or something, right? Yeah. Yeah, this is too much for humanity to be able to deal with. We get rid of the broccoli and then erase their memories. Should be fine, right? You're his friend, Dimple. Come on. Hey, what? What? Oh, shit. Has the broccoli actually become alive? Oh no, it sucked up Dimples as well? This is bad. We actually have a big bad. Leave that behind? Are you mad? Bro, this shit's scary as hell. We need, like, unconscious mob 100% right now. Bro, I feel like things were going way too well. I think something's gonna happen to Dimple. Fuck. Let's go, Dimple. Come on. Bro, I've got hella bad feeling about this. Bro, there's hundreds of them. You need to do something big. Oh no, they can do it too? Shit. Bro, that looked insane. We need some help. We need some more psychics in here, please. Oh, bones are snapping on the animation right now. Let's go. Bro, they make the light beams and the colors look so cool. Bro, Dimple's going in. We need some help though. He's running out of power. Bro, what? This looks nutty. Someone help! Help him! Bones! What? Nah! This is like an end of series fight, bro. What? Mob! Dimple, you good? He seems okay. Bro, the fight he just fought, man. Yeah. Oh, let's go, Dimple. First and final orders? No. Oh, bro, come on. Oh, come on. Bro. I'm not ready for this, man. Does Mob hear this? He's brainwashed, he can't turn back. Nah, man, we can't lose Dimple. Someone destroy this freaking broccoli, man. God, please let Dimple be okay. Bro, I can't take this with this music, man. I'm gonna cry. Is it Dimple carrying this? Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god. Fuck, man. I don't know if that means that Dimple's gone, but fuck. Oh, emotions. God, that would be a very kind of heroic end for him, but that just, it feels painful, especially after what just went on between him and Mob. Man, that would suck. I'm aware that the season three is supposed to be the final season, so I don't know. No body, no death, I guess, but Dimple's a spirit, so I don't know. He managed to save everyone. He managed to hypnotize everyone, including Mob, to kind of forget the situation. Now he's moving the tree by himself. That's an insane level of power, which I didn't think, obviously, Dimple had the ability to do so, but he's doing it for Mob. He's doing it for everyone, and he could be gone. I don't know, but very good episode. Dimple's the beast, and oh god, I'm getting my emotions, man. But yeah, anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching my reaction. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.